in the gumdrop chair in front of you. Thank you, dear. Welcome to Snowy Fields, Taylor. Here in the North Pole, I welcome you. I am Mrs. Claus, and I'm here to make a customized suit for you for the rest of your winter and working season. Yes, pleasure to meet you. How are you on such a beautiful snowy night? Good. We've got the fireplace all warm and ready, so just relax. Now, okay, gotta check you in the database to see if you've been naughty or nice. What's your name, dear? Okay, and is that spelled with an I? Okay, writing that into the system. Going to check now. That's quite a list. It looks like you've been 45% good, 55% naughty. I'm going to have to see what I can do for you, because either you work with the reindeer, don't want to do that, very difficult, or you work in the toy factory. Now it says that you called your family twice this year, but you helped people cross the street five times. Quick math. 24 and 25. Okay. Looks like I'm keeping you on the nice list, but you better act right. Now, let's make you your perfect tailored suit for working in the toy factory. Yes, it'll make you a better person, trust me. And we're just going to take a look at your proportions. I'm going to be measuring you and just making sure that you will fit comfortably in a suit. And I will warn you, I'm a bit funny, so don't take offense to anything I say. First question, are you more of a red fabric person or a green fabric person? Those who work with the reindeer always have to wear these on their heads. So, green or red? Okay, very good. We'll go with red then. Now, may I touch your face very carefully? Strong jawbone, strong cheeks, and very profound eyes. Good. Gonna begin measuring now. Just try not to think too much, because you've got a lot of surface area on your forehead, so don't need to be charging more rent per month. Just gonna quickly grab your proportions here. So 24, a bit funnier than 25, so we're looking at 24 to 25 here. Okay, I see. Now I'm just going to measure the top of the forehead to the bottom of the chin. Are you feeling okay? Just gonna measure around. just relax. It's very simple. So, we are looking at, I think that would be 46. So that would be perfect for the hat. Okay. And are you comfortable with hats? Next up, I'm just going to measure your ears so that it doesn't interfere with the hat, okay? May I just quickly touch your ears? Thank you. So first, just going to feel this one. Okay. Any sensitivity on the ear? Okay. Some of our elves have sensitivity on the ear, so I just don't want to bother you. At the other one now. Let's measure that. So, looking again at a 7 or an 8, and then a 4.69 for the width. Okay. Is that comfortable at all, or too small, too big? Okay. And how about the ears? Not fitting too well around the ears, okay. So the proportion is fine, but perhaps a little too much around the forehead. Got it? I'm gonna take that off now. Thank you, by the way. So, portion of medium size hat needs to be adjusted towards the ears. Very good. Now onto the suit. I'm just going to touch your shoulders, okay? Good. And are you doing okay? Going to pull this right across the shoulders. Okay. And I do see that we're looking at about, on this side it's 47, but it could also be 4.20 again. Okay. Can you lift your shoulders for me? Thank you. Proportion change. Hands on your shoulders, just okay. Do you have any sensitivity on the shoulders at all? Okay. Now, I'm gonna measure your arms. So we're looking at about some fabric. I'm gonna wrap this around your shoulders. A little bit of garland. I'm just going to pull this. Okay. Now, I'm going to just quickly good. I'm gonna quickly pop my glasses on and take another adjustment count. I'm gonna see if the garland matches, as we will use this as design for the sleeves. So taking a look, that's proper at 125. Good. Quickly, I'm gonna take a look. Do you need any glasses, by the way? I'm gonna take a look into your eyes. Okay. Okay, we're good. No need for custom glasses. Okay. So, I do hope you were eating a ton of Christmas cookies this year. Let's take a look. Just going to put that around your waist. And we're just going to get the number here. So your waist is at a 31 inches. Okay. Your arms, but could you flex them very quickly for me? Thank you. Just going to put that around your arm and take a measurement. Okay. 15, very good. Muscular. Let's do the other one now. Zero on this one. Okay. Very good. Everybody has one arm that's a bit stronger because we write with one of them. Okay. Now I'm just gonna get the proportion under your armpits. Okay. Good. Just going to place this right next to the armpits. By looking at 15 to 16, and could you take a deep breath in for me, like, okay, and now we're looking at a for sure 16 with full air capacity. Okay, very good. Waist 31 inches, arms at 15. looks like the chest was at 15 and 16, so we'll go with 16 to get the perfect proportion for you. And arms were at 120 cm. So it looks like they could be pushed longer for the garland. Okay. Okay. Next, I'm gonna measure your legs. Please pop your leg right on the footstool. Thank you. I'm gonna ask you to hold this one right next to the side of your hip where your leg starts. Okay. Good. Just grab that perfect. I'm just going to okay. 34. Okay, and then times that by 2 because that was to the knee. So we're looking at about 50. Okay. Let's do this now, just a bit. Get to the knee. Looking at 30, and then we're gonna look at 50, okay, like so. 50 then for the pant leg. And then I'm gonna take a look and see. And then 50 for the pant leg, knee ended at 30. Okay. So when you do like your pants, do you like your pants to the end of your ankles? Do you like to roll your pants up to mid-calf? Are you someone who likes shorts? Yeah, a lot of our elves wear shorts. It's a fashionable trend here in the North Pole, but you get the option to choose what kind of pants you would like. I'm not gonna give everybody shorts. Okay, so perfect. And do you like them skinny typed of pants where they're kind of forming around your calf? Do you like them a bit like a boot cut, so open at the bottom? Or do you like them just kind of loose, kind of like a sweat pant type of loose? Okay. Customize that perfectly for you. And we also have the option to make them short shorts, if you so desire. Would you like them to be short shorts? Okay. The option to go for your shirts. I am wearing a hooded sweatshirt. That's what we have here in the North Pole. This is what it looks like. Are you interested in something with a hood attached? With a proper fitting hat? A tank top? A blouse? A normal shirt? Or a long suit shirt? Okay. Customizing that for you now. And what type of length for the shirt? This is a half length up to the elbow. We've got full arm, quarter length, half length, short sleeve, and tank top. Okay. Spaghetti straps are also available if you so desire. Great. Good. Distance of the arm to the bottom of the hip, and as well the size of the chest around so that it's form fitting. Perfect. You are also going to be given a suit for formal events such as the night of Christmas. Great. So we can custom any type of suit, dress, shirt, skirt, skort, short. Great. 3.5 on the side. 140. Going to do the opposite side now. So it's 150, 149, 148, 147, 146, 145, 144, 143, 142, 141, 140. Okay, very similar. That you have what we like to call very broad shoulders, which is perfect for very good fashionable clothing. You have a good build, which means you could also look very good in fitted suits, in very fitted shirts, and in stylish blouses, which is perfect. We have a huge selection. Would you like a type of bowler hat to go along with said suit? And would you like an accommodating eyeglass wear as well? Okay. So, almost done here. Gonna measure the top of your eyebrow to the tallest part of your cheek. Keep your eyes closed, okay? So I do see that this could be right there at 2.5. And again at 2.25 on this side. Gonna measure the nose now.
Just gonna take a quick measurement there. And that appears to be at 1.12.
making the suit the next day. We're gonna ask you to come back in so I can fit it on you and see if it fits appropriately. We want you to feel the most comfortable while working. We want you to feel the best. Good. Now, for the rest of the year, make sure to not be on the naughty list. Otherwise, it will make you do some very interesting work. Perfect. Have a good rest of your evening. And remember, don't be naughty. Be nice. I'll see you soon.